And I've also been blessed to be part of a miracle by bringing Elijah to this world. That's my newborn, my firstborn, 26-week Michael Preemie. Came into this world weighing 1 pound. I named her Naya, which means light and purpose. So I've been telling her that she's awesome because at 20 weeks of development in the womb, God wires the human body so that 1 million optics from the brain stretches to perfectly connect with 1 million optics from the eyes and create sight so you can see light. And so I've been telling her that she's unique and rare like an eclipse.